5.3 seconds.
Another superb Brazilian Grand Prix comes to an end, and it's a thoroughly deserved victory.